Alot.
Defeat your fear, the enemy will leave.
Next, they attack.
Wait for it, comrades! Hold your fire! Wait for it, machine guns!
Machine guns ready!
There they are! Fire!
Damn clue what the
the Germans have got up there. So we gotta watch each other's backs. Once we've got boots on the ground, we split up and go house to house. I'll be with first squad, going straight up the middle.
Rendezvous there. Any questions?
Sir, do we get our dinner there?
If you're cooking, Anderson.
All right, first squad, follow me.
So move quickly. On my signal, advance across the field and assault the village. Be advised that once we leave the tree line, there isn't much cover, so keep on moving. Questions?
No, sir.
No, sir.
All right, we've lost a lot of men here. Make them pay, boys.
Stick with me and use those haystacks for cover. Gotta take out that 88.
Squads will be assisting you on this mission. Care to brief them?
My pleasure, sir. It's pretty bad everywhere. Take your pick. Sergeant Ramirez, you and your boys will hit the crossroads just south of Foy.
Got it.
Sergeant Jones, you and your men will be joining me in a flanking action to the west. The woods here and here are heavily mined, with a couple of 88s and an OP inside this large farmhouse here. We lost a patrol in that sector, and we'll want to keep a lookout for them.
Thank you, Sergeant. The brass wants the 11th Armored in Foy by tomorrow's sunset. We've been asked to clear the way for them, and to do that, we've got to take out everything in between. Questions?
No, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. We'll see you in Foy. dinner will be on me. Dismissed.
Soon enough.
Until the only Germans left in von Yuri are dead. Move out! Fall in behind! Use the tanks for cover!
Inside the dockhouse. The first team, led by myself, will provide covering fire.
Hoover, loot us. Relieve that sentry. Off the boat, quickly. You know what to do.
Once we get in the bunker, we'll spike the guns and plant charges in the magazine. As usual, take any important documents you may find inside. There's a lighthouse up on that ledge. We'll blow it up to divert them, drawing Jerry out of his fort.
Sir, the ruddy lorry has stalled out.
Blast! We'll continue on foot.
Watch out! We're going right through.
Thank you.
The sooner you men can scout that ridge over there, the sooner we can get back and get some hot chow.
Hey, Sarge, can't we just skip the patrol and go straight to the hot chow?
Ender, I'd find that funny if I wasn't freezing my can off. Now get out of here. Meet back at the Jeep when you've done your sweep.
Foxholes.
Right! Anderson, find a hole and get your ass in it!